Snibber Grafton, see Grafton. Grafton.
I beg your pardon. That's English, I'm speaking.
Vous avez dit Grafton, madame. Ce n'est pas Grafton, c'est Grafton. Grafton. J'explique. I explain you in French or English?
English.
And you remember the people behind you as well?
Oh, I remember you people behind me. Step back for the people behind me. Je suis l'abbé de Grafton. Grafton is a beautiful Norman house in Basse Normandy, in Lower Normandy.
That's Normandy.
Normandy. I say good?
Yes.
Yes. Grafton is in Normandy. The Duke of Normandy, better known as William the Conqueror? William the Conqueror had strong connections with Grafton in Normandy. His mother, Erleva, is buried there. The village in which you stand, in your case seated, was forfeited by the Count William, direct descendant of William the Conqueror. It was forfeited to me in around 1190, thereabouts. So you see, it is a French village and a French-speaking part of the world here. So you see why we speak French at this time.
Thank you very much.
Please.
Merci.
Ah, merci. De rien.
Merci.
Je me recule. I reverse myself.